Hi, everybody, and welcome back to 10 Minute Sign and Sing. Our song today is Better When I'm Dancing by Meghan Trainor. You might know this better from the Peanuts movie. Now, I love this song because I think it's got really good positive message. And also, it just sort of gets the party started a little bit and makes me feel like I want to dance at the same time. So, as always, Kelly will be here to teach you the signs. And this week, we've got Tom back to teach us some body percussion and maybe some movement to go with this song. Okay, so they'll be taking it in turns to do different bits of the song with you. So, most of all, I'd like you to have fun. Give it a go. And if you want to sing and sign at the same time, if you're able to, please do. But as always, you can choose to sing, sign, or sign and sing, and add in the body percussion. Have fun.
Okay, so we've only got two parts of the song to look at for this week for the signing. We're going to start with the pre-chorus, and then in the next video, we'll go on to the chorus. So our pre-chorus is the trickiest bit. First line, show the world you've got that fire. So show me your hands, give me a good wave, and then put those hands in front of your eyes, and then you're going to pull them away for the word show. So show the world, nice big circle for the world, you've got that fire. Hands facing each other, and you're going to wiggle your fingers around like you've got the flames flickering as the fire. Okay, so the whole of that line, show the world, you've got that fire. And then the second line, feel the rhythm getting louder. Show me one hand, and then stick your second finger inwards a little bit. And then that finger is going to run up your tummy all the way up to your chin. So feel the rhythm. Imagine you're playing drums, getting louder. Now, loud is quite tricky. You've got your first finger, and you're going to have it by your ear. And you do a circle round by your ear, and then you're going to splash it out into your ear like there's a big noise coming in. So two movements, circle round with your finger and then flick it out. So louder. So the whole of that line, feel with your body, the rhythm of your drums, and then louder, circle and flick. Third line, show the world what you can do. So we're going to do show again. Hands in front of your eyes and move it away for the word show. The world, that big circle, what you can do. And we're gonna have two fists, okay? And then one fist is gonna rub the top of the other fist. Just flick it over the top for do. So show the world what you can do. And then two lines to go. Prove to them you've got the moves. So we're just going to focus on the word you've. So we're going to point outwards, prove to them you've got the moves, and then you just got to show me your dance moves. Okay, proper little movements in your chair or just where you stood. Okay, get it moving. Well done. So the whole of that line, prove to them you've got the moves. And final line, I don't know about you. So don't, we're going to flash it across our body with our hand. I don't know, show me your thumb and then put it on your head for no. I don't know about you, and you're going to point outwards. So the whole of that line, I don't know about you. Now, this is a really quick song, so we need to practice those as much as you can, so when it comes to actually doing it with the song in the background, you can keep in time. Okay, so lots of practice and good luck. Okay, so once you've got your pre-chorus sorted out, let's have a look at the chorus, which is a little bit easier because it's quite repetitive. So the first line, but I feel better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah. So two thumbs up, and then one thumb is going to flick the top of the other thumb for the word better. Okay, I feel better when I'm dancing. This time I want to see your first finger and your second finger of both hands. Okay, give them a wiggle. And then turn around, turn them into legs. And they're going to be dancing legs. Okay. And then the final bit, we're going to knock at the door twice for the word yeah, yeah. So two knocks. Yeah, yeah. Brilliant. So the whole of that line, I feel better when I'm dancing. Yeah, yeah. Second line is very similar. So we've got better again. Thumb flicking the other thumb. Better when I'm dancing. Show me your fingers again. Dancing. And then, yeah, yeah, two knocks on the door. Okay, and then the third line changes to, oh, we can do this together. Now, what we're going to do for the word together is we're going to make a kind of chain with our fingers. So first finger and thumb, both hands, and you're just going to link them together. So the whole of that line, we're just going to focus on that word, oh, we can do this together. And then the last line is very similar to the ones we've done before. I bet you feel better when you're dancing. Yeah, yeah. So we're going to do our better again. Thumb on top, for flicking your thumb. Better when you're dancing. Fingers dancing. And then knock on the door. Yeah, yeah. And that's the whole of the chorus. Now the link from the pre-chorus into the chorus is very quick. Okay, so if you practice both of them and then see if you can get the link as well. Keep going, you're doing really well.
But I feel better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah. Better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah. We can do this together. I bet you feel better when you're dancing, yeah, yeah. Sing oh, yeah, oh. Show the world you got that fire. I feel better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah. Better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah. And we can do this together. I bet you feel better when you're dancing, yeah, yeah.
Hi, everyone. Let's work out a little bit of body percussion for better when I'm dancing. I actually want this to be my ideas kind of sample. I'd like you to add your own flavor to it. My simple idea, two taps with your foot, and then one, two, three, four. Show you that bit again. One, two, three, four. So using that back clap, we use that in some of the other ones. So then the rhythm sounds like this. But you can add your own flavour. You could step forward and back. Maybe change hands. Maybe change feet. Maybe you could change the direction you do it in. Or you could change the way you clap. Whatever you want to do to make it your version, because it's better when you're dancing, not when I'm dancing. Why don't we try out just a little bit along to a little bit of the music? You ready? Let's give it a go. So we're going to do one, two, one, two, three. It's quick, isn't it? However you want to do it, it'll work just great. Let's try it for the whole song in a bit.